I've never really done a lot of teaching is because I don't think there's one way to do it. And I'm constantly fascinated by improv in how many different ways you can approach a scene. What I do know is I recognize a feeling when I'm on stage, when it's working. And that is what I'm always trying to go after, is that place where you're really plugged in, where they're just the choice.